Excuse me, do you know how I can get to the next bus stop from here?
You're in this book. You're not real, are you? I have to go. Away from here, back home.
My hand's fucked. I don't suppose we've met, have we?
No, we haven't.
Thanks for helping me out. I mean, you're not trying to take money from me as well, are you?
As well?
Well, I had something of a cash flow problem and I had to borrow some money from a loan shark.
What was the something?
I had to pay off another loan shark. Sorry, who are you?
It's Nina. Hang on, they said your name was David, didn't they?
Yeah, that's right. I don't mean to stop your enjoyment from reading, but maybe we should get out of here first.
God, this day's been so weird. It's not enough the fact that the things in the book have started happening, but now I've stopped a murder. This isn't supposed to be real. It's a book and it's supposed to be fictional. So does this mean I'm in a fictional place? I mean, look at him. He doesn't even look like a loan shark. He's not muscular or imposing. Look, he looks like he can't even lift the dormouse.
Maybe we should get out of here and bath over some drinks.